And now let's introduce our glory welterweight champion of the world, Cedric the Best Doumbe. Fighting out of France, he has a professional record of 74 wins and 6 losses. 44 of those wins by knockout, and he's defending his title for the third time in his second reign as a champion. .9 for Cedric. A lot of tension between these guys. This is going to be firework tomorrow. That's it, the welterweight belt on the line for those two guys. I know you like the bunch, and you like the jazzy. You like it too, Baba.